St. Lucia is getting set to celebrate one of the island's oldest and historic flower festivals, Lawas. Lawas is one of the two floral societies which express an exhaustive system of mock administration from a royal family to an army, police force, judiciary, health service, and many more. The festival includes a number of cultural activities such as séances, which consists of all-night dancing and singing, and usually includes the lead singer, better known as a chatuel, who sustains the spirit and the tenor of the evening's entertainment. The Cultural Development Foundation continues to develop and promote the traditional culture of this nation by hosting and promoting Lawas activities in areas which are not commonly known for doing so.
What I've discovered is that maybe St. Lucians live in isolation, and then things are happening and then you don't know about it. What CDF is really trying to do is to make people aware that this is a festival that is alive and well, and we're now exposing you to some of the elements so you can now go onto the communities and experience it, experience what is our rich culture, what is our tradition, and to have an understanding of that.
The Lawas feast is celebrated every year on August 30th, and on Sunday, the town of Viewfort will come alive with the various groups marching to the church for the service and a parade through the streets before returning to the venue for the grand fete.
We're looking forward to seeing people dressed in costume, depicting characters, policemen, nurses, singing, dancing, dramatizing. And of course, it is a festival that encourages public participation. You can join the Guowo, you can join the circles, and just come out and have a fabulous day.
Ms. Frederick would also like to thank CFL and Baywalk Mall for sponsoring Saturday's séance event in Rodney Bay. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Jenna Anen Gaston.